A woman has just been convicted of a felony under Goddard's law after killing a puppy. 19-year-old Deanna Caraballo has been sentenced to 12 months in prison. Caraballo pleaded guilty to a fifth-degree felony for cruelty to a companion animal. She was accused of slamming an 8-week-old puppy to the ground in September. That puppy sustained a broken neck and died. In February, she skipped a mandatory court hearing. The judge issued a warrant for her arrest, and she turned herself in.